make sure to check out theBboySpot.com. We'll be right back.